Hello, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to edit this preset in Lightroom Mobile. Here are example photo, before and after using this Lightroom preset. Let's start editing.